how to delete, create, and download your Hestia CP server backup. So first of all, I will delete this backup. On the backup, you can just come there and you can click on delete, and that will delete it. You can also select it, and right there, you can select delete and then delete. When you do that, it's going to delete this backup. Let's see how we can create a backup. Creating a Hestia CP server backup is very easy. Just click there on create backup. I will click OK and give it some time to create it. Depending on the size of your server and the speed of your server, it's going to take some time, but it usually takes less than 5 minutes. So just give it some time and then come back and refresh. And once it is created, the backup will be shown there. I will refresh again after waiting, and this time around the backup is complete. So there's your backup. If you want to download the backup, all you have to do is come here and click on download. The first icon will download your backup, and you can import it in another Hestia CP server if you need to. So that's pretty much it for this video. In another video, if I set up Hestia CP, I will show you how to import the backup into the new server. So that's it for this video. How to delete, create, and download Hestia CP backup.